Ryan gets so excited to see his brother from school.
Hi, peanut butter. Ryan, where are you?
I see you.
I see you.
Are we ready to go pick up your sister?
Yeah.
We are?
Yeah.
Say hi to everybody. Today I'm just been cleaning at home. Now I'm on my way to go pick up my daughter from school. So we're gonna go get a coffee at Starbucks. I totally need one. And I'm gonna get one for my daughter because she's been wanting to try the unicorn one, and every single time we've gone, which is all weekend, today's Monday, they say they're sold out of the stuff to make them, so let's see. Can I get a venti iced caramel macchiato? Yes, and then also, do you guys have the unicorn frappe?
No, so sorry,
Mommy.
That was only for 5 days.
3 more days for my dang birthday.
We take our birthdays serious, so usually, once in a while, we will do birthdays, like party birthdays, but usually what we like to do is take like a family vacation somewhere and use that money kind of that we were going to use for a birthday party and put it towards a little, a little trip, a little road trip, a spot that they've been wanting to go see, which I think, and then we all as a family get to enjoy it even more. So that's what we like to do usually.
I will eat all of this coffee.
You can't have coffee, just that whipped cream, no coffee.
I made him immortal, which is...
Shut up. No fair.
Right? It's on pause. See? You want to say hi? Say hi. No. Say howdy. Howdy doody. Oh, this is Bingo, the smallest member of our family. Say hi. Do you want to say something? You don't, or you do? You're funny, Ryan. So we're just here waiting for my daughter to get out of school. Sometimes we get here early, and so we're out here waiting. And... drinking some coffee. Cheers. He's not drinking coffee though.
I'm just drinking the whipped cream.
Don't touch his invention, Brain.
Fine. You don't want the benefit of my brain power? Then farewell, Igor. Like a gentle fawn, I shall.
And this will be my time waiting. We'll be messing around with these kids, Snapchatting. Look. That's cool. To say, if you guys are ready, subscribe. Thank you very much. If you haven't, if you guys are enjoying my videos, please make sure you guys give the videos a thumbs up and please subscribe. I would appreciate it. We would love to have you on our YouTube family.